Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the vlog. It's been a really hot minute since I've done anything. So today, it's like 12:30. And I woke up like 2 hours ago. It's gonna be a good day because Evan's coming back from home and we're getting our COVID vaccine today. Yay, I'm excited. And then, as we know, I attend the University of Louisville, freshman, and it's March Madness this month. So March Madness is being held in Indianapolis at the Colts. Well, the game that we're probably gonna get to is at the Colts Stadium. And I was like, let's just try to go to the game because it's only 2 hours away. And when we're getting a COVID vaccine, it's in Indiana, but it's only like 17 minutes away from where we are. So if we just go get a COVID vaccine and then after that, just go straight down to Indianapolis to go see the game, I want to go so bad. The game's at 7:25, Missouri and Oklahoma. But the thing is, Evan would have been driving all day already because where she lives is 2 hours away. So she would have already had a 2-hour drive, and then she's going to drive us to go get a COVID vaccine, and then she's going to drive another 2 hours to go to Indianapolis and then drive 2 hours back. We'll get back here around till probably like 11:30 midnight. I just feel so bad. So if she says yes, I will pay for literally everything. My bank account will be suffering, but I will pay for her ticket. I will just pay for anything that she wants for the rest of the day because I want to go to this game so bad. If you know me, I live for March Madness. I live for this. As of right now, I'm winning our bracket. It's just me and then all the guys downstairs. So, we'll see how that goes. Don't know if I'm going to win it, though. We bet money on it, and I want to win. So, if we go, I'll keep you updated. I'm eating my Frosted Flakes. It's going to be a very good day. I can feel it. I'm excited. Call my mom. Call Clayton. He didn't answer. Can't call my dad. He's asleep. So, I'm telling you guys. So, it's going to be a good day, and I'm going to vlog today. So, stay updated. So, I'll see you when Evan gets back and then try to convince her to let us go. Hello, my people. We're on our way to Indianapolis. We're getting our... It worked. I got her to go. We're getting our COVID shots first. And then we're gonna start driving down there and get food and stuff. And then we'll see the guys there, but
in 1 mile, use the right lane to take exit 2.
And then they don't want me to win the bracket because I am winning right now.
Shoulder ahead.
Not after today though, because I had St. Bonaventure winning against LSU. I'm pretty sure LSU was winning. And then Georgetown just lost. So sad. But and they had the other team winning. So it's a long day. But we're going. We're gonna have a great time. Hey guys, I forgot to vlog because I'm so bad at this job. But we made it to the stadium. Freaking, they're playing like all the other games on here. And Virginia just lost to some no-name team that was like the 14th seed. So another upset for Brooke in her bracket.
This is March Madness.
And then we're at the Oklahoma and Missouri game, and it's 58-55 Oklahoma, and I need them to win, and I need UConn to beat Maryland. I don't think it's going to happen, but I'll keep you updated. But the game is pretty good. Well, the Maryland game is 59-52 Maryland. I don't know what else to say. I need to win this bracket.
Yeah.
To show guys that girls know what they're talking about in sports. That's all. So, we'll see what happens. They're playing some Beaver. I love that. Let me see if I can vlog some more. We got our COVID vaccines. I'll tell those on the car. And then, yeah. Okay. I'll keep you updated with my mental state at the end of this game.
Let's go all around the world.
not good, guys.
It's 46.7 seconds left. It's 67-70. Oklahoma is winning. I am not at the right capacity, mental state right now.
I don't have the mental capacity for this to go another time. Someone need Oklahoma to work some magic.
I need Oklahoma to win. The rest of my brackets got done, and I just can't. So, it's by the time I'm right now, but I'm losing my mind, so.
Dish off for no luck to draw the lane will be.
We won! Sooner!
Literally, this is like insane. I cannot believe that we just like spent. Okay, not we, I don't attend Oklahoma, but like, we just won. There's this kid behind us that was like, all like, go Missouri, go Missouri, go Missouri. I'm just so happy that we won. This is like, oh my god. Oh god, we literally won the game. Okay. So we just took these pictures. Well, we asked these guys to take these pictures of us.
Yeah.
Very nice people. Very nice people. But they don't know how to work a camera. I'll insert some here. But they were so bad.
Yeah.
But maybe we can do some editing and make it look a little better. But as of right now, they look atrocious. You know, it's the memories. It's literally just the memories. So, like, look at this place. We're in the Colt Stadium. I don't know what she saw, but
we're really living life right now.
This is cloud nine, people. We just won. We just won. I wish Louisville was in it because since VCU like got out because of COVID, we were literally like the next team to go in. But you know, can't win them all. So, but next year if the girls are close, we're going. So, because our girls team is so good. Okay. Goodbye. Okay, so we're trying to get over there with that thing, and it's been a great day. We won COVID vaccine. It's a great day to be an American right now. Even though I ain't America, this is my team. So we're doing great.
Excellent.
This is literally insane. This is probably like the best day of my life.
I know.
Not really. I've had other best days. This is just so surreal.
This one is just one that like puts the icing on the cake.
Yeah. We had a rough week. I had 3 tests yesterday, which is Friday. And then we plane coming down here in an hour. So we did it this morning.
And now everyone's going crazy because like Oklahoma and like Mizzou fans are coming out now and walking to their cars. And everyone's acting crazy.
But you know, like literally people are out here wearing other teams' jerseys. Like we should have been, if we walked up here wearing Louisville, we'd have been totally fine. We just passed the Syracuse and we passed the Texas, so. So now we're about to pass like the little gate, I mean the bridge. So you'll get another picture of that. Sorry I didn't vlog a lot of the game. I was losing my mind. And I was getting a little scared and my arm hurts from the shot. So that's how we're going through today. So yeah. So there's this hotel that has like the bracket listed like all up on the thing. I'll do one this way. Oh god, there's it that way. And then I'll turn my camera on so you can see it. And it's literally so cool. So we took a picture of it. So you'll see it there and then you'll see it again. Oh my god, look at what they... Okay, this is like the cutest thing. She's taking a picture of them and they're all the way over there in front of the JW Marriott with this. That's insane. Insane. And those are just itty bitty little kids over there. It looks like they're part of some sports team. Okay guys, it was a great day. Except for the fact that Maryland lost, but Creighton won. So Creighton won
Maryland lost, VCU got out because of Corona. I'm actually very mad about that because it's not even like March Madness gave anybody the benefit of the doubt. Like, it's not their fault that they got COVID. So, a COVID scare or whatever. So now that messed up my bracket. And then, UCLA is playing BYU right now. UCLA is winning. I had UCLA winning. Gonzaga's winning right now. So I think that's it for tonight. I can't really remember, but as of right now, I'm in third place, which is okay. Because Willow's the only one that's beating me, and I really don't care about that right now. I'd rather Will beat me than any of the other guys. So, yeah. So, great day. Great day to be an American. I'm happy me and Evan went, because, you know, go gang. So,
yes.
So, yeah. I'll see you guys next time when I vlog. Have a blessed day, everybody, and I'll see you later.
Anymore, but he was singing or doing whatever.
The big dance, look.